mind, today we'll learn how to play PSP games on your cell phone.
We'll call it applications. First, on the top, just download it. It's just from one. Okay, we are downloaded. We will install it, and we are almost in the process of installing. Okay, now we got to open it and allow the folder. Download the PSP game and put it on. And I'm gonna skip this. Nothing I can. Put it on your download and name any PS folder. There you go. And then you go to the PS background and there we have. Select and start control consoles. Everything is here. Just if you want to change the controller direction, you go to setting and change it as well. I'm gonna play a little bit so you will see it's not fake, it's real. I love this one, by the way. Sony Xperia, do buy Xperia phones, they are just fine. There you go. Game start. And here we go. He's already in action. Hey man, go to hell. And there you go. Any more.
I'll also create some shorts about different games, so be a part with us, subscribe today.